The lyric that stands out for me the most is, "It don't take a whole day to recognize sunshine." Once again, this song is not supposed to be about work or careers. But in my experience, the same language we use to describe our intimate relationships often applies to our situations at work. This is especially when love or work has gone wrong. The main takeaway is that when something is great, we often know it. Likewise, when something is dreadful, we know it right away. At work, others around us might be downplaying how bad things are. They may be gaslighting you. Or for them, maybe it's not so bad. But if your intuition is usually right, trust it. If you think your workplace circumstances are bad for you, they probably are. Read more nuanced yet practical guidance in How to Be Resilient in Your Career, Facing Up to Barriers at Work.